I really have fought through some dark time. Literally, I couldn't get out of bed, guys. There was days I could not eat. But at the same time, I have to face my kids, and I gotta act like everything's okay because I'm the only one that feeds them on a day-to-day basis. Like, I had to drag myself out of that dark place.